Hi. We're gonna make a round sandwich thingy with croissant rolls and then a whole bunch of stuff over here. Saw it on Facebook, looked good. So, grab beer, let's go. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna spray our pan. Not too much, the lady says. You need to speak up. People like you in my videos. That's enough. You told me not too much. Hopefully it won't stick. Now, open this thing very carefully because these are dangerous. They will punch you and stuff. And then you gotta go like this. Ah! Take these things. Okay, there, you work on that one. I'll get this one. We're doing a collaboration video, apparently. Jesus, Justice. There we go. Cup it. There we go. No, watch, we work together. Grab those two, like, here. We got a table. Why do you think God invented tables? Okay, you grab these, and you get two of the triangles together. Liberty, I see you. Like that. And then we're gonna put them on here, halfway on the pan, halfway off the pan. And then overlap them. This isn't a Da Vinci or a Michelangelo thing. We can go back and do them again. The magic of marriage and keeping married is not doing things together. See? Like that. Then we can stretch them as we need them. Okay? Michelangelo, that bitch. Woman? Michelangelo, that bitch. Put that right there. That's where that goes. See? Told you. Too much. So look, dear. You're screwing things up. I didn't ask you for help. I would never ask you for help because you just make things worser. What are you doing? Obviously. What, are you trying to hide from the camera? Don't hide from the camera. There. Now we got it. See, kids? Work together. Makes life more indestructible. Wait. Smash them out a little bit. Make more room with them. Like that. Like that. You're right in the way. They can't see what you're doing. Weirdo.
Now, we're going to put down some salami roll.
Okay, you can do that one. I'll get rid of this, okay? New one. Oh, easy, huh? Open. There. That's how you open a package on the MTV. You gotta leave a little bit more dough on the end so that we can make them match up. Get this open and then eat one. And then eat one. And put these on there. We work together, like that, like that. Does this look like fun, kids? Look how much faster I am than her. She's a silly female. Right, kids? Right, all you at home? Got salami and pepperoni? You have some honey ham. That's good. Finger. Okay, you're scaring me. Now we put some ham on it. How do we do that? Don't need much. Oh, you're smart. For a chick. Talk, honey.
I'm busy.
See, typical female can't do two things at once. What?
She
is. Really?
Okay, that's enough for that. Here, put whatever you want on there. Okay, then we'll put more of everything. We're gonna go double layered. Yeah, salami was good though, so I won't put more salami on it. Oh, we don't have no more. Why do you use it all? Woman, till you start paying the bills, you gotta figure out your game, your end game. What you're doing. Move that on. It goes like that, kids. Okay? And some more here. Hey, I saw that. We didn't eat any ham. Eat a ham. Put that in your face. You get them, girl. There. Okay. Cheese. Swiss cheese. All of that. Should I shoot it? Or should I shoot it?
No.
No? Here. My hands are slippery. I need to process this beer.
Should we put the other stuff first and then the cheese to the cheese to melt it and put it together?
Do what?
For the cheese to kind of form it
together.
Be louder. If we put the other stuff in, we put the cheese. And we want double cheese.
Open that for me.
I should have put cheese under there.
I like these. These are the pepperoncinis. Mm-hmm. Oh, good. Yeah. We're going with some blazes. We're going with some pepperoncinis, some red onion, some black pepper.
I'm putting it like this when you fold it.
It's going to be harder to fold. Break them in half. Okay. See, listen to a man when he speaks.
Because we're going to put the stuff in.
Okay. You do your thing, dear. Good. I'm gonna do your thing too. I like doing your thing. How you doing? I already. Which one are you doing? Pepperoncini. Don't get too heavy-handed here with these. They will overpower your sandwich. Your donut thing. What should we call this? Because even on Facebook, it didn't have a name. A donut sandwich? Croissant-witch? Croissant-witch. This is a croissant-witch. On the big green. On the big green egg. That's plenty. Now we red onion. Like so. Okay. That's good. Okay. Pull the laundry. Dear. Put this stuff over here. It's balancing. Big green egg is at 375 and holding. Can we do it together? I like these.
Stop.
Okay, that's good. Okay, 375. We're gonna put in there for how long? I didn't even look. Oh, it says right there. 9 to 12 minutes. We're probably gonna go 15. On to the green egg. There we go.
We'll
be back.
Fly's
eyes. Okay, it's done. I think. I looked at it a few minutes ago. Oh, that looks awesome. I can do this. I am capable. Put it on there. Wow. That looks, yeah, weird how that gets hot like that.
Now what we have to do is let it sit for 5 or 10 minutes before we cut into it. That's going to be the hard part, because she's not good at that. See? She's already trying to pick at it, and it's going to burn her face off. Stop it, silly woman. Now turn off the cooker. Okay. It's been about 5 to 10 minutes or something like that. Move to harder stuff and cook. So let's try and cut this thing. Looks like it. Well now. Uh-oh. Stop it. You think? Go figure. Looks good. Ow, that's very hot. There it is, folks. Give it a shot. You can put anything inside this, whatever you want. Maybe not a car, but food-wise, you can, maybe not a whole pork butt, but you can get something in there. Do it. Yeah. Facebook inspired. Bye. That was a gay little laugh.
You?
Mine.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't have to agree with me.